Pork is a meat that is loved in almost every family. I will share with you a simple recipe for pork with onions and tomato sauce in a frying pan. The meat is cooked quickly, it turns out tender, juicy and fragrant, with an unusual piquant taste. The meat is cut and lightly fried. Cut the onion, pour the onion to the meat, and bring it to half readiness. Add the sauce and salt. Fry until the meat is ready. Enjoy your meal.